this point, in a normal pageant, in under normal conditions, you would know that the final one remaining would be our Miss Earth. This, of course, is completely different. We have five ladies left behind, and none of them know what's going on. So when I announce this crown, we will also get our spectacular moment by announcing Miss Earth 2020. So, for the last of the elemental court, this is for Miss Earth Air, and it goes to Venezuela! All right, Venezuela, welcome back. We were just having a chat to some of the other ladies, and I wanted to share a little bit of news with you, similar to what I shared with them. You are Miss Earth Air! Congratulations, Venezuela! And if you'd like to say anything, either in your local language or in English, please do so now.
Bueno, me gustaría decir que estoy muy orgullosa del trabajo que he realizado. Estoy muy feliz de haber representado dignamente a mi país Venezuela ante el mundo.
I just want to say that I'm really proud of the work that I have done and how I have represented my country, Venezuela.
Quiero dar gracias a la organización Miss Tierra por todo el apoyo y por ser un ejemplo de que a pesar de las adversidades estamos aquí trabajando por nuestro mundo y por la madre tierra.
And I just want to thank also the Miss Earth organization because despite adversity, we're working here for Mother